Topic for today's class is inflorescence and its types. And inflorescence, as we know, is one of the important reproductive part of the angiosperm. In this class, we have to study what are inflorescences, types of inflorescences. We have basically three types of inflorescences. The first one is called racemose inflorescence, cymose inflorescence, and then comes special and mixed type of inflorescences. So this is the list of topics to be studied. And as usual, what is the purpose of this class? You should be able to understand the morphology and types of inflorescences. And as a result of this class, whenever next time you see some inflorescences, you should be able to identify what type of inflorescence is that, and you should be able to explain its morphology. So please remember, every class will have a purpose, okay? And there is an outcome. What is the outcome? Outcome is something which you should be able to do after attending the class, okay? So after attending this class, whenever you see an inflorescence around you, you should be able to tell or explain which type of inflorescence is that. Am I clear?
Yes, sir.
I'm explaining you this because after the class, whenever you find some time, please move around your home or your garden. If there are any inflorescences, try to apply the knowledge you have gained now. Try to find out what type of inflorescence is that, whether it is racemose type or cymose type or a special type. So this is how you can put your knowledge into test. Okay? Am I clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So coming to the first question, what are inflorescences? Now, you know, the basic reproductive structure of an angiosperm is a flower. And flowers can be found in two ways on a plant. Flowers could be present singly on a plant. Onnonde flower irabodu. Athwa flowers can be found in bunches, in clusters. Okay. So whenever a flower is found in a cluster, the aggregation of flowers in a single branch, that is called as an inflorescence. Inflorescence is nothing but a bunch of flowers. Okay. So special branches which bear groups of flowers is called or are called as inflorescences. Okay. Now, the inflorescence has got a specific structure. You can see this is a structure of an inflorescence. See, there is a axis of the inflorescence, the main stalk on which flowers are present. Now, this main axis is called as a peduncle. Remember this. This is the main supporting stalk of an inflorescence. Okay. And on this peduncle or the main axis, flowers are arranged like this. And each flower has got its own stalk, flower stalk. And the individual stalk of a flower is called as pedicel. So remember the difference. Peduncle is the common stalk or axis of the entire inflorescence. Pedicel is the individual stalk of each flower. And then there are flowers at the tip of pedicels, and there might be some green scale-like structures, and these are called bracts. Okay, so peduncle, pedicel, bract. These are the important parts of an inflorescence. Okay, now sometimes the pedicel may be missing. The flowers may be attached directly to the peduncle without this pedicel. Now, in such cases, the flower is said to be sessile. There is no pedicel, it is sessile. And if the flower has got a pedicel, then such flowers are called pedicellate. So remember, flowers could be of two types. Sessile flowers without pedicel and pedicellate flowers with pedicel. Okay, so this is what is mentioned here. Flowers are usually borne on the peduncle by means of short stalks called pedicels. Flowers with the pedicel are called pedicellate. Flowers borne directly on the peduncle without pedicels are called sessile flowers. Okay, so this is regard to the structure of an inflorescence. Now coming to the types of inflorescences, as I already told you, there are three basic types: racemose inflorescence, cymose inflorescence, and special types or mixed type. Now let us see each one of these separately. Now what is a racemose inflorescence? You can see here. See, the first one is a racemose inflorescence. It's an example of racemose inflorescence. Now this is an example for cymose inflorescence. Now look at the difference between the two. Here the peduncle is very long and it is capable of growth. See, peduncle keeps on growing, okay, and flowers are arranged on this peduncle. So these are individual flowers, and look at the arrangement of flowers. The oldest flower is at the base, the youngest flower is at the tip, and this tip of the peduncle keeps growing, and as it grows it keeps on producing younger and younger flowers at the tip. So this kind of inflorescence where the peduncle is capable of indefinite growth, ಅದು ಬೆಳೀತಾ ಹೋಗ್ತದೆ, ಬೆಳೆದ ಹಾಗೆ ತುದಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಹೊಸ ಹೊಸ ಫ್ಲವರ್ಸ್, ಯಂಗ್ ಫ್ಲವರ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಹೋಗ್ತದೆ. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಕೈಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಇನ್ಫ್ಲವರ್ಸೆನ್ಸ್ ವೇರ್ ಪಿಡಂಕಲ್ ಕೀಪ್ಸ್ ಗ್ರೋವಿಂಗ್ ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ಯಂಗ್ ಫ್ಲವರ್ಸ್ ಅಟ್ ದ ಟಿಪ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದಿ ಅರೇಂಜ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಫ್ಲವರ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಎಕ್ರೋಪಿಟಲ್. ಎಕ್ರೋಪಿಟಲ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಓಲ್ಡೆಸ್ಟ್ ಫ್ಲವರ್ ಅಟ್ ದ ಬೇಸ್, ಯಂಗೆಸ್ಟ್ ಫ್ಲವರ್ ಅಟ್ ದ ಟಿಪ್. ಸೊ ಈ ತರ ಇನ್ಫ್ಲವರ್ಸೆನ್ಸ್ ಗೆ ವಿ ಕಾಲ್ ರೆಸಿಮೋಸ್ ಇನ್ಫ್ಲವರ್ಸೆನ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ನಾವ್ ಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಟು ದ ಸೈಮೋಸ್. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡಿ, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದಿ peduncle. So peduncle stops growth after the formation of the first flower. So tip of the peduncle alli first flower formation agutte. So amele peduncle cannot grow further, idu beliyodilla, but new flowers are formed at the base of the first flower. Idara base alli illi hosa hosa flowers form aagta hogutade. So first character, peduncle has got only a definite growth, swalpa belitade aste, fixed growth, munde beliyalla adu. Amele oldest flower tudiyalli irutte and the young flowers are formed at the base of this old flower. Arrangement of flowers hege, old flower at the tip, young flowers at the base, and this kind of arrangement is called as basipetal arrangement. So ee tara inflorescence ge we call as cymose. And this is called as racemose. Iga difference clear aita? What is racemose, what is cymose? Am I clear? Hope I am clear.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so yes, let sir. Me summarize what I have explained so far. Racemose alli peduncle is long. Of course in some type of inflorescences peduncle becomes a flat agutte, something like a disc. Continuous or indefinite growth, it grows continuously or indefinitely. Therefore it is also called indefinite type of inflorescence. Flowers arranged in acropetal or centripetal. Centripetal yavaga agutte andre when the peduncle is disc like adaga alli flowers are arranged in a circle, so aga it becomes a centripetal succession. Of course I will explain this when I take up the racemose type of inflorescence with the flattened peduncle. Coming to cymose, peduncle growth is definite. Definite andre eno, it grows only for a small period of time, stops with the first flower. Subsequent flowers formed below the first flower, therefore also called definite type. Yakandre peduncle grows definitely. Flowers arranged in basipetal, oldest at the tip, younger flowers at the base. Okay, so these are the two main types. Now coming to the third type, these are called mixed type and special types. Illi mixed type andre some of the inflorescences they have features of both. They have the features of racemose inflorescence and they also have some features of cymose inflorescence. So then they are called mixed inflorescences. The special types andre they have special features. They racemose taranu illa, cymose taranu illa, they are totally different. So antadanella now special types anta kariteve. ಎರಡರದ್ದು ಫೀಚರ್ ಮಿಕ್ಸ್ ಆಗಿದ್ದಾಗ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಎಸ್ ಮಿಕ್ಸ್ ಟೈಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಇನ್ಫ್ಲೋರಸೆನ್ಸಸ್. ಸೊ ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ದಿ ತ್ರೀ ಬೇಸಿಕ್ ಅಥವಾ ಮೇನ್ ಟೈಪ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಇನ್ಫ್ಲೋರಸೆನ್ಸಸ್. ಹೋಪ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್. ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತಾ ಇದು? ಓಕೆ, Okay. So shall we go further?
Yes, okay. Sir.
Okay. Now coming to types of racemose inflorescences. See, there are different types. There is something called a raceme, simple raceme anta karitare idanna. Then there is something called a panicle, spike antide, catkin antide, spadix antide. Okay? So idella yavudu anta helidre racemose inflorescence anna matte mooru subtype madabodu, three subtypes with the elongated peduncle. Peduncle tumba udda irutte. With the short peduncle. Peduncle tumba udda beliyalla, solpa short irutte. And the peduncle with the flattened disc like structure, which is called a receptacle. So the best example is our sunflower. Sunflower is a racemose inflorescence, but illi peduncle udda iralla, peduncle flat agi ondu disc plate tara agutte. So that is called as a receptacle. So these are the three subtypes of racemose inflorescences. So each subtype alli matte nodi, you have subtypes. ಇಲಾಂಗೇಟೆಡ್ ಪಿಡಂಕಲ್ ಗೆ ಬಂದಾಗ ಸಿಂಪಲ್ ರೆಸಮ್ ಇದೆ, ಪ್ಯಾನಿಕಲ್ ಇದೆ, ಸ್ಪೈಕ್ ಇದೆ, ಕ್ಯಾಟ್ಕಿನ್ ಇದೆ, ಸ್ಪೇಡಿಕ್ಸ್ ಇದೆ. ಆಮೇಲೆ ವಿತ್ ಶಾರ್ಟ್ ಪಿಡಂಕಲ್ ಗೆ ಬಂದಾಗ ಕೋರಿಂಗ್ ಅಂತ ಬರುತ್ತೆ, ಕಾಂಪೌಂಡ್ ಕೋರಿಂಗ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ, ಅಂಬೆಲ್ ಅಂತ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಅಂಡ್ ಕಾಂಪೌಂಡ್ ಅಂಬೆಲ್. ಸೊ ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಟೈಪ್ಸ್ ವಿತ್ ಶಾರ್ಟ್ ಪಿಡಂಕಲ್. ಪಿಡಂಕಲ್ ಫ್ಲಾಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಟು ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಎ ರೆಸೆಪ್ಟಕಲ್. ಸೊ ದೀಸ್ ಟೈಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಇನ್ಫ್ಲೋರೆಸೆನ್ಸಸ್ ಆರ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಕ್ಯಾಪಿಟ್ಯುಲಮ್ ಅಥವಾ ಹೆಡ್ ಇನ್ಫ್ಲೋರೆಸೆನ್ಸ್ ಕರೀತೇವೆ. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಮತ್ತೆ ಎರಡು ತರ ಇದೆ, homogamous head and heterogamous head. Sunflower is the best example for this type of inflorescence. Okay, so these are the basic types. See, what I am going to do is after this class I will share you some reading material. So adanna neevu artha madkobeku, odi each type is explained there. Nanu adanna detail agi explain madlikke hogala nimge, but I will show you some of the diagrammatic representations and then photographs. So illi nodi, these are the different types of racemose inflorescence. So this is a raceme, a typical racemose inflorescence. Not a long peduncle, flowers arranged in acropetal succession. Not oldest at the base, youngest at the tip. So illi peduncle unbranched irutte, therefore this is called as a simple raceme. But illi enu, so same type inflorescence but the peduncle branch agide. So main peduncle branch, each branch is a simple raceme. Not so each branch ee tara ide. So this is called as a compound raceme. So simple inflorescence ku compound vyathyasa anta helidre, simple alli the peduncle unbranched irutte, compound ge bandaga peduncle branch agutte ashte. Okay, spike, this is a spike nodi. See, spike ku raceme ku yen vyathyasa iga, can somebody tell me anything? Can we notice the difference chitra nodidaga?
Peduncle is absent.
Peduncle absent or pedicel absent?
Pedicel.
Flowers are with the stalk. Prati flower ku ond pedicel ide, but illi flowers are sessile. Peduncle ide, udda peduncle ide, but flowers are sessile nodi, without pedicel. So a raceme with the sessile flowers is called spike. Aitha catkin kuda like a spike, but catkin hanging irutte. Peduncle thumba weak agi flower inflorescence just to hang netadta irutte, whereas the spike alli peduncle gatti irutte, adu straight irutte aste. Spadix ge bandaga, the best example for a spadix is colocasia inflorescence. Nodidira neevu kesuvina flower nodidira, kesu colocasia nodidira, anthurium flower nodidira, anthurium. Because I'm going to show you the photograph. So illi inflorescence solpa fleshy agi flat irutte, adara sutta ondu green covering irutte, adu spathe anta kareeteve navu adanna, adanna spadix. Athava best example is coconut arecanut. Hingara nodidiralla neevu coconut inflorescence, arecanut inflorescence nodidiralva?
Yes sir.
Alli nodi inflorescence sutta ondu covering irodilva. This type of inflorescence is called a spadix. There is a, the inflorescence is covered with a sheath which is called a spathe. Okay, umbel nodi, this is umbel. Illi nodi umbel alli there is a long peduncle and there are many pedicellate flowers, but nodi ella flowers onde point inda develop agutte and all the flowers arranged at the same level. Nodi this is umbel. ಇದು ಕಾಂಪೌಂಡ್ ಎಂಬೆಲ್, ಇಲ್ಲಿ ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ ಮೆನಿ ಸಿಂಪಲ್ ಎಂಬೆಲ್ಸ್, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಕೋರಿಮ್ ನೋಡಿ. ಈಗ ಇದಕ್ಕೂ ಇದಕ್ಕೂ ಏನು ವ್ಯತ್ಯಾಸ ನೋಡಿ, ಕೊರಿಂಬಲ್ಲಿ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಎ ಪಿಡಂಕಲ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಮೆನಿ ಪೆಡಿಸೆಲ್ಲೆಟ್ ಫ್ಲವರ್ಸ್ ಇದೆ, ಬಟ್ ಲುಕ್ ಎಟ್ ಈಚ್ ಫ್ಲವರ್, ದಿ ಲೋವರ್ ಪೆಡಿಸೆಲ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ವೆರಿ ಲಾಂಗ್, ಮೇಲೆ ಹೋಗ್ತಾ ಹೋಗ್ತಾ ದಿ ಪೆಡಿಸೆಲ್ಸ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ ಶಾರ್ಟರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಶಾರ್ಟರ್ ನೋಡಿ. ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಆಲ್ ದಿ ಫ್ಲವರ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಅರೇಂಜ್ ಟು ಓನ್ಲಿ ಸೇಮ್ ಲೆವೆಲ್, ಇಲ್ಲೂ ಕೂಡ ಫ್ಲವರ್ಸ್ ಅಟ್ ದ ಸೇಮ್ ಲೆವೆಲ್ ನೋಡಿ, ಬಟ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಸೇಮ್ ಲೆವೆಲ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಪೆಡಿಸೆಲ್ಸ್ ದೇ ಡೆವಲಪ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಸೇಮ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಪೆಡಿಸೆಲ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಆಫ್ ಸೇಮ್ ಲೆಂತ್. ಬಟ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬಂದಾಗ ಬೇಸಲ್ ಪೆಡಿಸೆಲ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಲಾಂಗರ್, ಮೇಲೆ ಹೋಗ್ತಾ ಹೋಗ್ತಾ ಪೆಡಿಸೆಲ್ಸ್ ಶಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಹೋಗ್ತದೆ, ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಫ್ಲವರ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಎಟ್ ದ ಸೇಮ್ ಲೆವೆಲ್, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಎಸ್ ಕೋರಿಂಗ್. ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಹೆಡ್ ಇನ್ಫ್ಲೋರೆಸೆನ್ಸ್, ನಾನು ಹೇಳಿದ ಸನ್ಫ್ಲವರ್. ಸೊ ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಟೈಪ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ರೆಸಿಮೋಸ್ ಇನ್ಫ್ಲೋರೆಸೆನ್ಸಸ್. ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಎ ಸಿಂಪಲ್ ರೆಸಿಮ್, ಕಾಣ್ತಾ ಇದೆಯಾ? ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ ಮೆನಿ ಪೆಡಿಸೆಲ್ಲೆಟ್ ಫ್ಲವರ್ಸ್ arranged on a long peduncle. This is a simple resin. This is a compound resin, panicle node. There are many simple resins on a long peduncle. Okay? Idu kuda aste. Now what is this? Illi yavu kanta ide? Can you see the cursor? Kanta ide cursor?
Yes sir.
What type of inflorescence is this?
Spike.
Very good. Spike node. Any sessile flowers on a long peduncle. Okay? ಇದು ಯಾವುದು? ವಾಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕುಡ್ ಬಿ? ಅಲ್ಲೇ ಇದೆ ನೋಡಿ, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಎ ಸ್ಪೇಡಿಕ್ಸ್, ಗೊತ್ತಾಯ್ತಾ? ಇನ್ಫ್ಲೋರೆಸೆನ್ಸ್ ಸರೌಂಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಎ ಪೀಕ್. ಇದೆಲ್ಲ ಸ್ಪೇಡಿಕ್ಸ್ ಗಳು ನೋಡಿ, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಂಥೂರಿಯಂ ಇನ್ಫ್ಲೋರೆಸೆನ್ಸ್. ಇದು ಆಕ್ಚುಲಿ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಇನ್ಫ್ಲೋರೆಸೆನ್ಸ್ ವಿತ್ ಮೆನಿ ಸೆಸೈಲ್ ಫ್ಲವರ್ಸ್, ಬಟ್ ದಿ ಹೋಲ್ ಇನ್ಫ್ಲೋರೆಸೆನ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಕವರ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ಎ ಕವರಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಪೇತ್. ಓಕೆ, ಇದು ಯಾವ್ದು ಗೊತ್ತಲ್ಲ, ಇದು ನೋಡಿದಿರಾ? ಇದು this is also a spadix, but this is a compound spadix. Alli tumba branches ide nodi inflorescence ge, coconut inflorescence. Okay, this is a head inflorescence. Idu yav flower kanustha ide? Idu, can you see this?
Yes sir. Adi
yavdu tumba common adu yavdu?
ಟಚ್ ಮೀ ನಾಟ್,
ಒಂದು ರೌಂಡ್ ಇದೆ ನೋಡಿ, ರೌಂಡ್ ಬಾಲ್ ತರ ಕಾಣುತ್ತಲ್ಲ ಅದು, ಸೊ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಹೆಡ್ ಇನ್ಫ್ಲೋರೆಸೆನ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಇದು ಯಾವುದು? ಇದು ನೋಡಿರ್ಬೇಕಲ್ಲ ನೀವೆಲ್ಲ, ಕಾಮನ್ ಇದೆ ಟೋಟಲ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಇದೆ ನೋಡಿ ಗಾರ್ಡನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ. ಮೀಸೆ ಹೂ ಯಾವ ತರ ಇನ್ಫ್ಲೋರೆಸೆನ್ಸ್ ಇದು ಗೊತ್ತಾಗತ್ತಾ ನೋಡಿ? ಬೇಸಲ್ ಪೆಡಿಸಲ್ ಉದ್ದ ಇದೆ ನೋಡಿ, ಮೇಲೆ ಹೋಗ್ತಾ ಹೋಗ್ತಾ ನೋಡಿ, ಪೆಡಿಸಲ್ ಸಣ್ಣ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಹೋಗ್ತಿದ್ಯಾ ಲೆಂತ್. So it is a corymb ide, aita corymb inflorescence. Okay, idu kanta ide, idu monkey tail anta karitaru nodi, garden alla common agi irutte, illi inflorescence netaadta irutade nodi, correct ah?
Yes
nodi, nodidira idu?
Yes sir.
This is a catkin inflorescence, catkin anta karitaru, idu kuda catkin, idu kuda catkin, aita hanging idu. Why hanging? Because the peduncle is very weak. Okay, ಇದು ಯಾವ್ದಿರಬಹುದು? ಇದು ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಕೊರಾಂಡರ್ ಇನ್ಫ್ಲೋರೆಸೆನ್ಸ್ ನೋಡಿ, ಯಾವ ತರ ಕಾಣ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ನೋಡಿ, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಪಿಡಂಕಲ್, ಮೆನಿ ಬ್ರಾಂಚಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಪಿಡಂಕಲ್, ಅದರ ತುದಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಮೆನಿ ಪೆಡಿಸೆಲ್ಲೆಟ್ ಫ್ಲವರ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಒಂದೇ ಕಡೆಯಿಂದ ಡೆವಲಪ್ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ನೋಡಿ. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಕ್ಚುಲಿ ಅಂಬೆಲ್, ಇದು ಅಂಬೆಲ್ ಇನ್ಫ್ಲೋರೆಸೆನ್ಸ್, ಅಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಎ ಕಾಂಪೌಂಡ್ ಅಂಬೆಲ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ದ ಪಿಡಂಕಲ್ ಇಸ್ ಬ್ರಾಂಚ್ಡ್, ಕೊರಿಯಾಂಡರ್ ಇಸ್ ಅನ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್. ಅಂಡ್ ಇದು ಸಿಂಪಲ್ ಅಂಬೆಲ್ ಇದು, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್, ಇದು ಯಾವ ಇನ್ಫ್ಲೋರೆಸೆನ್ಸ್ ಗೊತ್ತಾ ನಿಮಗೆ? ಎನಿಬಡಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಟೆಲ್ ಮೀ ವಿಚ್ ಇನ್ಫ್ಲೋರೆಸೆನ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದಿಸ್? ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಆನಿಯನ್ ಇನ್ಫ್ಲೋರೆಸೆನ್ಸ್, ಇದು ಸಿಂಪಲ್ ಅಂಬೆಲ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ನಾವು ವಿ ಗಾಟ್ ಎ ಬೆಟರ್ ಪಿಕ್ಚರ್ ಆಫ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಟೈಪ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಇನ್ಫ್ಲೋರೆಸೆನ್ಸಸ್. ಒಂದು ಐಡಿಯಾ ಬಂತಾ ಈಗ? ಇದು ಹೆಡ್ ಇನ್ಫ್ಲೋರೆಸೆನ್ಸ್ ನೋಡಿ, ರೆಸಿಮೋಸ್ ಇನ್ಫ್ಲೋರೆಸೆನ್ಸ್ ವಿತ್ ಫ್ಲಾಟ್ ರೆಸೆಪ್ಟಕಲ್ ನೋಡಿ, ಇದು ಡಯಾಗ್ರಾಮ್ಯಾಟಿಕ್ ರೆಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟೇಷನ್. ಇದು ಸಿ ದಿ peduncle becomes a flat like this, and this flat peduncle is called receptacle. This is called receptacle. Okay, idru mele flowers are arranged, and each flower is a reduced flower. This is called as a floret anta karitare idralli, and there are two types of florets irbodu illi. You idu nodi sunflower flower nodi, illi marginal iruva flowers nodi, adukondo ಪೆಟಲ್ ಇದೆ ನೋಡಿ, ವೆರಿ ಪ್ರಾಮಿನೆಂಟ್ ಪೆಟಲ್ ಕಾಣುತ್ತೆ. ವೆರಸ್ ಮಧ್ಯದಲ್ಲಿರುವ ಫ್ಲವರ್ಸ್ ನೋಡಿ, ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಅಷ್ಟು ಬ್ರಾಡ್ ಪೆಟಲ್ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಸೊ ಇದು ಮಧ್ಯದಲ್ಲಿರೋದು ಇದು, ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಎಸ್ ಡಿಸ್ಕ್ ಫ್ಲೋರೆಟ್ಸ್. ಮಾರ್ಜಿನಲ್ ಇರೋದು ಈ ತರ ಇದೆ. ಸೊ ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಎಸ್ ರೇ ಫ್ಲೋರೆಟ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ಫ್ಲವರ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಟೂ ಟೈಪ್ಸ್. ಈಗ ಕೆಲವಲ್ಲಿ ಈ ತರ ಡಿಸ್ಕ್ ಫ್ಲೋರೆಟ್ಸ್ ಮತ್ತೆ ರೇ ಫ್ಲೋರೆಟ್ಸ್ ಎರಡು ಇರುತ್ತೆ. ಸೆಂಟರ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಡಿಸ್ಕ್ ಫ್ಲೋರೆಟ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ, ಪೆರಿಫೆರಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ರೇ ಫ್ಲೋರೆಟ್ಸ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ. ದೆನ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಎಸ್ ಹೆಟಿರೋಗೇಮಸ್ ಹೆಡ್ ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೇವೆ. ಬಟ್ ಯಾವ್ದಾದ್ರು ಒಂದಿದ್ದಾಗ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಎಸ್ ಹೋಮೋಗೇಮಸ್ ಹೆಡ್. ಸೊ ಹೆಡ್ ಇನ್ಫ್ಲೋರೆಸೆನ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಎ ರೆಸಿಮೋಸ್ ಇನ್ಫ್ಲೋರೆಸೆನ್ಸ್. ನೆನ್ಪಿಟ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ, ಸನ್ಫ್ಲವರ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಬೆಸ್ಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಡಿಫರೆಂಟ್ ಟೈಪ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ರೆಸಿಮೋಸ್ ಇನ್ಫ್ಲೋರೆಸೆನ್ಸಸ್.